Okay, guys, I'm at Home Goods and I found these pillows for $19.99. I'm decorating my, I need some new pillows for my couch, some nice throw pillows. So I said, this is a start, one thing at a time. And it's a great deal from Nicole Miller. I love that brand. I thought this was a good steal and a picture frame for my Prada sign. So I'm at Home Goods today, this Sunday. I'm looking for pictures. I need to, I want more African art. So I have to probably go to LA, you know, depending on the location, to find what I'm looking for. I'm not gonna find it here. I think I did find one time, one picture, but yeah. It's me. What's up, guys? Oh, I think I found something. It's like hit or miss. You're not gonna always find what you're looking for. Sometimes you find it random. But I think I found something. You don't find a whole lot at this store. Like I said, I have to go to most likely LA. Me and JoJo is supposed to go look for art. This is a beautiful piece. I'm trying to see if I want to get it or not. It's beautiful. And I think it's from one of my fave designers. Yes, Oliver. I love Oliver work. This is another picture, but nah. I want to, I'm still filling my walls. It's been years. And I'm finally, I'm like, you're gonna finish your wall. I love affirmations. I love, hey, they playing LMA. I think I turned it upside down. I see some more Oliver art, so let's look and see what that is. No, that's ugly. It's like a popsicle. No, that's not cute. Oh, it's the same thing. Something new. That's cute. The hair wrap. I'm trying to think, like, where would I put it? I think it's a beautiful piece. But kind of not what I'm looking for, but I think it's beautiful. I love it. It will hit me when I find what I'm looking for, but that's close to it. I think that's beautiful. This is in my bottle, boot up. This is for pets. Boot up. Okay. A throw. I need another throw. I love whites because it's clean, but I'm not good with white. I need like grays, dark colors. some more pillows. I need some big pillows for my couch. And I love white, but white don't love me. Just in a decorative space, I love white. but I'm trying to stick to darker shades, yes, dark, because they don't get dirty fast. But I have the theme I want in my head, so I will eventually find it. This is bedding, which I need to buy. Dark. I guess this could be masculine for a guy. This is cute. But girls, we could do it too. I like black. I need some new bath towels. Look at that. Cool washcloth. I think this is cute. This is my different carpets. So, got these towels. I needed some more washcloth. And I got gray, Calvin Klein. Bed play. I really wanna get this. This reminds me of Christmas. Next weekend, one thing at a time, because I'll be trying to get everything. Ring light so you could do YouTube. I never seen a hands-free smartphone holder. That's interesting. Interesting. This for my mail. A lot of office things because people are working from home. And this is cute. This is cute. I like this. Positive affirmations. Alright, this is the pillows I really, really, really like. That would go well with these. I'll get those later. I really like this one. It's big and fluffy. Yeah. I think this one is a door. Super cute. I need to be rich. I will soon. Affirmation. Those are cute little fans. I need to get plants. The fake ones. Because mine's a dog. Welcome back, Dynique's Diary fam. Today I have a home goods haul and I'm going to show you what I bought today. I showed a little bit of it in my video when I was at the store. Okay, so home goods bag. I love home goods and Marshall's and TJ Maxx. Those are my favorite stores. So I need some pillows for my couch and I wanted to stick to, like, you see this in the background, like a pink, and then I have like a little mint green going. So I wanted, like, to keep light colors, cream, but I'm hard on white. Like, no, I sit on my couch and use my couch. It's not just for decor. So I was like, no, I need to stay away from white. So I found these cute grayish type of non-white pillows. And this is Nicole Miller and they're really big and it was a great price, $19.99. I love a good deal. So I said I would get these and get like colors to match my, what's that called, curtain for my couch, because I've been sitting on it a lot because I do work from home a few days and I've been still chilling at home and I want my couch to be comfortable. So I need a lot of pillows to be comfy because my couch, you know, is kind of, it could be kind of rough because sitting on your bottom, it's not cushiony enough for me. So later on, I'll probably get a different couch. But for now, this works in my space. So I just said I would get a whole bunch of comfy pillows. So this is what I got. Okay. Yeah. I've been looking for pillows and I'm glad I found what I wanted. Next, I got some towels. I've been needing some towels for a while. So, you know, I was like, let me just go ahead and buy some. And there's some Calvin Klein gray cloths. I feel like I've been attracting to like grays and silvers almost, and like this color type of pink. I don't know, but my bathroom is kind of, I'm still decorating it, but like this gray is definitely in there with creams and stuff. So I got these and these were $7.99 and a good deal. So this is something I really needed too. So I got some towels, just a small haul. And then I bought a frame because I'm hanging pictures, still decorating my walls in here. One for my office and then for my room and then my living room. And I just bought a sign from AliExpress, a Prada sign. And I got here, it wasn't the size that I wanted, but I was like, I'm gonna make it work because it's cute. So I took the sign with me and this frame was perfect. So I got this frame from Home Goods. Home Goods have everything you need for $12.99. And when I brought it in, I had my Prada sign. I tried to measure it and all that stuff, but I just said, let me bring it in the store. My Prada sign. And when I went in, I already had it ready. So I was like, this fits perfect. So I could put this in my office. So yeah, I was like, this is perfect, it's not too big. And because first I wanted a really big one, but no, I don't want to overpower the office space. But that's my haul. So yeah, this is my Home Goods haul. I hope you enjoyed the video. I'm gonna get better at blogging. I know the video was kind of like crazy, but that was my first time. I didn't plan on doing it, but I was like,
I might as well record because I was walking around a while and it was a good day because it wasn't that many people. And I was like, yes. But next time I'll take my vlogging video to have better quality. So thanks, guys. Have a good evening, my Dynex Diary fam. And see you next video. Bye.